Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how to open PowerShell in Windows 8 and Windows 8.1. So for Windows 8, you want to go to search and then just type in PowerShell. Windows PowerShell comes up. There it is. For Windows 8.1, you can do that, or you can go down to the app view, go to Windows System, and there it is. I hope you enjoy this video. Like, subscribe, and if you want to know how to use PowerShell, I'm going to make another video. So, peace out.